So there's 28,000 there now. Do I see it here? Yes. 28,000 collecting interest. Will it pay the interest monthly or all the time? Cheap everything in here. Under siege. Butter and tools and salt. Cloth is quite cheap. Let's work. Okay, did I miss a town? I don't think I did. I didn't visit Ackermann. I don't think I visited Kamenets. But I think that'll be fine. Let's go to Perekop, Pakhisarei and Kafa, and then we are back in Tserkasi Asakeil. Completing the circle. I didn't look when I started. I didn't look how much money I had. But at least I'm making some coin. That's what matters the most. Oh wow, that's a great price for honey. And butter. Powder. Tools. Let's take a look at these shields. Resistance 17 on a thick steel shield. Speed rating 94. Okay, so it looks like they have changed a bit how these shields work with fire and sword. They are not as resistant as the shields in a warband. Probably because of the balance with the firearms. So here we get great price for wool cloth, great price for tools, and we get to buy some powder. Get to buy some linen. if nothing else, we can buy some pottery. Let's check the prices. Velvet 267. Alright, but there was only couple of it. Shack 768. Yeah, sure. Let's get one. Get one more win, and let's get one of those shacks. Kaffa was the slave market. There was the option for talking to a slaver right here from the, even before entering the place. Okay, and then completing the circle. Wait a minute. I can't catch these Tatarites, but they have 20 prisoners. It would be nice to free them. Those raider packs are so small that there's no chance for me to catch them. Party loses one morale again. How are you doing? You are content, and it was Ingrid who was complaining about that. You are happy. Okay, so you are happy because you are friends with Oksana, so you are staying happy. You are happy. So Sarabun is content and probably going a bit down. Maybe I need to get into a fight again to trigger the friendship, so to speak. Let's sell some of the leatherwork, sell the shack, sell the linen, at least some of it, sell some of the wine. Let's buy one powder. Here we are back in Azaghkale. I think I will send a spice caravan out of here. Let's first check what else I can do. I can sell leatherwork here. I can sell linen. What else can I sell? Let's take a look at what Ingrid says about the deals. 273 to Varasov with the spice. Yeah, maybe I can buy them myself. I have room. The price will go up if I get it. That's actually the more problematic one. I will buy it iron. And I will get spice caravan to Warsaw. It'll be expensive, but hopefully worth it. $44,500. I just paused the game. I was here in Azakale on 6th of June, and back then I had 29,000. So if we take that 3,000 I just spent in the spice, that's 48,000. And I have some goods in it, so that's anyway, let's say about 20,000 in 2 in-game weeks. Wait a minute, is that my caravan? No, that's my caravan. Got scared there for a moment looking at the numbers, and that my caravan would have been attacked. Yeah, so that's not so great, 20,000 for going around the whole map. There are probably better deals to be made with these caravans. Just going from town to town with good deals instead of going for the full circle. At least the way I did it, just going from town to town without really knowing the best route, but I wanted to test it. And 20,000 isn't that bad, it's better than zero. Let's see how this spice caravan here ends up. It's a long way. Hopefully I'll make at least 4,000 out of this. Maybe even 5. Yes. Nice one, 2,000 profit. Excellent. Maybe I will let's visit Warsaw, but I think I'm going back to Smolensk now. Try to find that lord or what's his name to try how can I persuade him to lower taxes for the mission. Can probably get over 1,000 somewhere for the velvet. Beer is cheap here, flour is cheap. Let's assess the prices and see if we can send a caravan north. Not really. Beer to Azakale for 99. Tools to Chernikov. Nah, I think I'll pass. Let's just take some beer and head towards Smolensk. I wonder, have I now met all the companions already? Let's take a look. I have Nokai with me. I have Nokai. I have Bakhut with me. I have Oksana with me. I have Ingri and priests. Priest Spaskotski. I have Sarabun. And I have Met. So that makes six. Then I have Met Yelisei. I have Met Fatima. I have Met Carlson, Victor, Fedot, Tepes. That's another six. That's 12. I guess I'm kind of thinking that by now I would have met all the possible companions. So maybe there's 12 of them. Smolensk is still under siege. The sieges seem to take a long time. At least some of them. They are like true sieges, if you will. Ooh. $1,000 for the spice. Fyodor Obukhovich. Maybe I should talk to. Hey, look at that. Swedish writer as a prisoner. I think I want to catch that. Catch those deserters. Save that Swedish writer and get it to join my squad. Right. A Scottish musketeer, Scottish pikeman, Scottish swordman, looter, bandit. Come on, get him. We are free, and from now on we will fight only for ourselves. Well, let's see how long you live for yourselves. Spread. Here. No. Form one row. I know you are on your horses, but... Lots easier to go with this new and improved sword that actually gets the job done when I get to hit in. Excellent, that's worked perfectly. And I get to rescue you. And I will actually rescue you too. The caravan master, do I really need you? Well, maybe you wanna just hang along. We are trading after all. So yeah, you probably fit right in. Bent simple spike. Oh, that's a decent gap. Oh. These are not total crap, these gears we got. Nokai. You did have a decent. Decent gear already. What about bucket? Just a rope. Why don't you get that cap? Racked Scottish musketeer. That suits you well, bucket. Suits you well. I'm sorry for making you such a jester. No offense to any Scots. Now, where was I going? Polotsk, maybe. Wait a minute, it's actually you. Fyodor Obukhovich. Tell me where he is. Nope, you don't know me. I am Karl. I am Colonel Jerzy Halecki, a noble of Polish Commonwealth and a lord of Częstochowa and Trakai. Well, I have not heard of you, but you have the look of man who might make something of himself someday. Probably. Can I ask you location of Fyodor Obukhovich? He's currently at Smolensk. That's good. Then I will be there as well, through Polotsk. I don't expect I can... Smolensk is no longer under siege. I don't expect I can... I can persuade Fyodor to lower the taxes, but I'm expecting there will be an option to do a mission for him or something. So let's go talk to him. Still here? Yes, you are. Party loses one morale. Are you still feeling a bit down? You are unhappy. Okay, very well. Why don't you keep that gun? Try to find some bullets to it and. I'll come talk to you later when and if I don't need Ingrid anymore or I'll find some friend of yours. So you're free to do as you please. Let's meet again, Sarabun. Let's meet again. I have to somehow get into the fortress and talk to Fyodor Obukhovich.